So it's time to record another painting session, and we're using this pellet paper again. This, and this are new, the rest are all old. And we're going to be using, quite possibly, this brush. So I'm just going to stick it right here for now, because you never know. Don't have three hands, so we use the hair thingy. All right, so what I'm going to work on today is a little touch-up. I know the painting's not ready all over for a touch-up, but I feel like I can't continue unless I do some touch-ups up here. So that's what we're going to start with today. And I'm going to keep these relatively dark, but I might add some color to them. So I'm going to start with a little of this, I think it's raw umber. I'm not quite sure which it is. There it is, a little bit of that. And I'm going to darken it a little bit more here on this side. We're not needing a lot of stuff here. I just want to sharpen some edges, I guess, in a way. Although I guess it's not really sharpening edges. There aren't very many sharp edges on here. And I'm probably not going to add much more sharp edges. This isn't really about a sharp edge sort of thing here. Let's lighten that up a little bit, and I think I'll lighten it with this one here. Perhaps a little too light, especially since it's facing the wrong way for any daylight. So I'm going to take that off just by rubbing it in. And now you see it darkens up a little bit just because I've mushed it. Okay, now one might be tempted to make this a sharp line, but I'm really not. On the other hand, right here, maybe yes. So this is more about satisfying my emotions rather than any set sort of plan. So let me come over here. Now this side needs a lot more work, and I'm thinking of making this over here maybe a little bit lighter. But I don't want to make it recede into the background the way this one is here. So I will have to be careful with that. So let's work over here. Now that already has its assigned lightness. There we go. And right through here I'm going to put something, but I'm going to put something a little darker. I'm mixing the cool brown and a little bit of black on here. Just running it through, just like that. Now from a distance, this really makes a difference. It may not seem to make a difference here. Now here is another space where I want to darken it up. So we'll take a little bit more, and we bring it down like that. Scrape a little bit there. And I want to add a little bit more brown to here to define this line here a little bit. That's a little too much paint on there. A little less paint. There we go. And a little of this. Because you know I like to mix my colors on the painting. Okay. And I think maybe here too. A touch and there. So this is nothing major here, and it might seem, you know, like why even bother, but you know, it's the artist's eye, and the eye says change that. And I'm going to do a little bit right here also, a little lighter though. There we go. Oddly enough, I'm going to stick a little of that in there. I'm not sure why I feel like it, but I am. All right.
kind of gets me the feel I want. Because, you know, when I was putting the sky on, I really wasn't being very careful because I knew I was going to do this later. Okay. So now this is what I'm going to work on, and it's really small, and it may not actually be of a whole lot of interest to watch this. Let me know if it is. And that's the kind of work that I'm going to be doing today. And I'll check back with you later. Thanks for watching.